Where's mine?
I don't know. No,
not say the right word.
No,
you're right.
All right, so mine was cockpit.
Oh.
So this is what Julie drew. An airplane pointing at the cockpit. So then Rod thought it was a submarine. And then Johnny drew that.
That's awesome.
It looks like a train.
It's a
submarine.
Then Mom wrote, "We all live in a sunny submarine."
That's close. Yeah. She got it. She got it.
So Joel drew a spaceship.
That's a submarine.
What is it? It's a fat, cheery submarine.
That's a submarine.
Oh, shoot.
Then Dad wrote, "Pot him go." That's right.
All right. And then mine was dodgeball. Yeah. Rod drew somebody throwing a dodgeball at a group of people.
Oh, I should have known this.
Uncle John wrote sun, what? Fight? Sun basket fight? Snowball fight.
Snowball fight.
Snowball fight. Oh.
Snowball fight. It was a dodgeball. Close. Very close.
Sit down.
Abby,
this is what Mom drew.
Sumo. I thought it was a sumo fight.
That's what I thought it was.
You really got this. The eyes are both
tiny. Sumo. Right?
Sumo wrestling.
Ah, yeah.
And then Dad wrote, oh, Dad. That was messed up. Now start erasing while Rod goes. Emma.
Okay.
I know.
You want to do it? No. Fifth wheel is the secret word.
No.
Oh. Show, show.
Show, show.
Fifth wheel.
Yeah.
And then there's a fifth wheel.
You're going to just draw on me at dinner.
That's a third
Julie.
Wheel.
Julie.
That's a third wheel.
No, I have fifth wheel.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, beans.
Well,
beans. Oh, beans. I thought it said beans.
I thought it was hot.
High beans.
No beans. Sorry, guys.
By the way, that's going the wrong direction, I guess. Like, you're not supposed to go towards the
I thought it said high beans.
High beans. They were stoned.
It's a bean. That's perfect.
It was literally a high bean.
Oh, one bean. One really cool bean.
It's a cool bean.
Sour pickle.
That was me.
And these are pickles being sour.
Sour
pickles.
That was me and Abby.
Cheese cracker. That was a cheese cracker.
All right.
And that is a cheese cracker.
Perfect.
Uncle John.
Bravo.
Break a leg.
Break a leg. Oh, I got this.
All right.
Break a leg.
Oh, that's graphic.
You got it. Yeah.
Hey, Mom.
Break a leg.
Yeah, yeah.
That is graphic.
That's close.
It's like
it's a snowman, sort of. Break a leg.
Snowman, yeah, looks like
I try to do crutches. Broken leg.
Oh. Yeah, that's mine.
Whoa, it's a long leg.
Let me say.
I was going to go with foot because you're pointing at the foot.
That's what Max and Abby.
Ow.
Ow.
Oh, we can't run out.
Ow.
Bend your leg.
So mine, where's the
bed?
Most right.
All right, Mom.
And actually, when I came back to me, that's what I wrote. Both the legs.
Ben and Callie need are on
top. It's his own.
It's his own.
Okay. Fish. Mine was fish out of water. Joel wrote fish out of water. Fish out of water. And then fish out of water. Ted got that right. And then we have a fish on land under a tree.
Oh, wait, the next was mine.
That's Emma's.
Fish out of water.
Fish out of water.
And then mine was fish tree.
Fish tree.
I was like, fish tray.
Tray.
Yeah, I could tell. I was like,
fish tray.
Fish tray.
You in there.
Goldfish. Okay, Johnny wrote goldfish.
What was it?
It was fish out of water.
Right.
And then I wrote a goldfish. Okay.
There you go. They got it.
They do.
Exhausting.
All right, so my one was Daisy.
Daisy.
I didn't get that.
Daisy. I didn't get that. And then Daisy.
For the record, Max gets
And then it used to be Emma, that's sunflower.
Yeah, sunflower. I
agree. And then a big sunflower. Julie. We got Mother Goose.
Mother Sunflower. Before that, that inspired Mother Goose.
How did you do Mother Goose for that?
I don't know. It's a flower.
It's what we decided.
Mother Goose.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, look at that. You tell me that's a goose. Okay. So when I was
two children.
Okay, so I wrote
a dodo bird weighing two dodos.
Laying two. Mom writes like full sentences.
And then I had
like
to draw,
a nice stroll outside of the park.
And I had to draw that, so I drew a dodo bird laying two dodos.
Yeah, very lifelike. Yes, yes.
Is that close to the dodo?
I thought so.
I don't think so. Well, I think that was fun.
What did we start with? Daisy.
What was that?
Dr. Goose.
Not terrible now that I think about it.
No.
World chicks. Okay. Max. Mom, that was you.
Little chicks. Little chicks.
What?
It was my first.
Little chicks.
Chickens.
Chickens.
Go. Yeah.
Oh. It's little
chicks. Little chicks. Like little poop.
Yeah, little poop chicks.
Mine got lost in place.
Oh, so now we know Uncle John was somewhere. Oh, I did not guess a bald eagle.
Bald eagle.
Oh, bald eagle. Okay.
You see, eagles.
I thought, no, that's a squiggly line.
British Columbia.
French is that.
That's a panic attack right there.
It's a ghost in pre-BC.
I thought I nailed it.
Protozoa.
That is a protozoa.
I thought I nailed it. Right?
Yeah. Hey. Nerds. Nerds.
One single cell organism.
Hey, yeah.
Not bad. Not bad.
Good job, Joel.
Might be a paranoid.
That's not.
Is that what you would try?
That's 1000x magnified.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
I didn't guess anything scientific during through this whole game. Damn, you guessed a possum. Damn, we're on the same level.
It looked like a possum. I was waiting for it to look like an elk. It looked like a possum.
He didn't know it was magnified. That was the magnified image. He didn't know.
Wait.
That single cell amoeba is now a possum.
Amoeba.
Amoeba.
And that's a possum, which actually isn't bad.
Right? I thought it was really bad. Ready? Upside down sloth.
Yeah. That's about right.
Excellent. It's the upside down world.
And then, there's a cheesecake. Right.
Yeah.
That's a cheesecake.
Cheesecake.
Stuff a teddy bear.
Teddy bear.
This one
was
good.
Big,
it looks like a rat.
No, it looks like a koala bear. I thought it was a koala.
Yeah.
Okay,
now for the record,
that looks like a
so flip it. I wanted to write piglet. She wanted
that
to write
kind of looks
bear.
Like a piglet. Yes.
Good job, Abby.
Teddy the bear. What is
no,
it?
Theo.
Oh,
Theo.
Theo.
Sorry.
Oh. You're
right. Bite me.
That's nice. Right.
Teddy bear.
We struck. And that's what I got too. Yeah. Nice job, Abby.
And that was
good
right.
Good job, Abby.
Teddy bear for
yeah.
The
yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that was the first one. I think that was the first one we got.
All right, what do we got?
All right, Mom.
Uh-oh.
Woolly mammoth.
Woolly mammoth.
I did not guess that.
Woolly mammoth.
Oh, my God.
That's the rest of
Trump. So hard to draw.
That's all his woolly.
Nailed it, Joel.
Nailed it.
All right,
so.
Cat or no, read it.
I actually kind of get it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, caterpillar.
It's usually Johnny puts sunshine in clouds.
That's not me.
I know, but usually he puts sunshine in clouds. Caterpillar, okay. Caterpillar.
Caterpillar. They are, eh?
Caterpillar. Okay.
Caterpillar.
Oh, nice caterpillar.
Caterpillar.
Brushed it.
Caterpillar.
What did we start with again?
Woolly mammoth.
Woolly mammoth.
There's a last one picture of where?
The last one was a woolly caterpillar, actually.
Actually,
it was a woolly caterpillar. You know, the orange stripes and stuff? Yeah.
All right, go, Joel.
Sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
I did not guess that.
Tunnel.
Is it?
Sandcastle.
Prison
break.
Mom.
I have no idea. That's it. No
oh
idea.
My God. That was pretty far off.
No idea. Not yet. No.
Right wing.
Right wing.
Trump.
What? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Not right wing.
Turkey with a right wing.
Is it stage right? Or?
Yeah, that was terrible. No, I wrote L and R.
Oh. Peter.
I'm not mad about that.
Peacock.
Yeah.
Even though it's Thanksgiving.
Pea.
See? You do that. You do that.
Oh my God, that was
pea. Pea bird.
I'm glad you didn't write pea and...
But wait a minute.
Oh, they got it. You got it.
And I got it.
Peacock. Yeah. Wow, that's impressive. I think it skipped somebody. All right, one more. Oh, no. Abby's going to guess. Go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yours.
I'm sorry.
So ours was...
Doorbell.
Doorbell.
Oh, wait, did mine right?
Yeah, this is the picture.
Doorbell.
Oh.
Doorbell.
Doorbell.
Nailed that? No, Max nailed
that. That's mine, babe, right there.
Doorbell. Yeah, okay.
Picture. Doorbell. Nice.
Doorbell. Guys, we're improving. Oh, hey, this is a family game.